you, Jesus, for this new morning, the 1st of August, 2023. I will glorify your holy name.